Hello everyone. So today is our first class, first level first class. So I am going to explain these sums on abacus. How we will solve these sums on abacus, I will tell you. So as you see, this is the abacus kit and this is the ones place. Yes, this is the ones place. This is the upper bits and these are the lower bits. तो आज हम ये सम सॉल्व करने वाले हैं. सो हम आज पहला सम देखते हैं. वी विल सी द फर्स्ट सम, दैट इज 2 प्लस 2. सो विथ योर राइट हैंड यू हैव टू मूव द लोअर बिट्स. 1, 2 फर्स्ट इज डन. सेकेंड 1, 2 व्हाट इज द आंसर? 4. व्हाट इज द आंसर? 4. Yes, very good. So we will do the next sum. 4. What is the first number? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Second number, -2. 1, 2. What is the answer? If the beads are touching to the answer board, the answer will be 2. Third sum. What is the first number? 3. 1, 2, 3. What is the second number? 1. The beads are touching to the answer board. So what is the answer? 4. Answer kya hai hamara? 4. Let's see the fourth sum. This is quite difficult. 1, 2. What is the second number? 1 plus 1. What is the third number? -2. 1, 2. What is the answer? Which bead is touching the answer? 1. So answer is 1. Let's see the third sum. 3. 1, 2, 3. Next number. 1. What is the third number? -2. 1, 2. So this way we are going to see more sums after a few. So we are solving this new sum, new sums 1, 2, 3 digit. Okay, so let's see the first sum. What is the first sum? What is the first number? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. -2. 1, 2. Now the third number is +6. So 5, 6. What is the answer? 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see the second sum. First number, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next number, -2. 1, 2. +5. So what is the answer? 5, 6, 7. Next sum. 6, 5, 6. -5. +2. 1, 2. What is the answer? 3. What is the first number? 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. -6. 5, 6. -2. 1, 2. What is the answer? 1. What is the first number? 1, 2, 7, 5, 6, 7. And what is the third number? 3. 1, 2, 3. What is the answer? 6. So this way you have to solve these problems and practice at home every day at least 15 minutes. If you have any queries or any sums that you cannot solve, please comment us below and I will answer that question as soon as possible. Thank you everyone.